I got a grandson now. What?
But you may be sick now. You can age, Ben.
Your kisses are just right there.
No, that's Ben. That's a little my leg. That's my leg out, Skyler. Hop on, come on. The pine leg. I'm not even Ben.
I don't think it's a good idea to spend cloudy and next week.
How about your mom?
What do you think, Dad?
The water, well, I feel the water might be chilly. Yeah. You've got more chilly, can't you? What can you?
Not chilly. I am not chilly.
Yeah, it's not bad.
Because I said this is a trusted place.
Yeah.
Papa.
That's pretty cool, though. It knows that I'm at my dad's house.
Yeah, I got mine set for work, too.
Well, if y'all
want to
swim now, we can do that.
Y'all
want to
go swim?
The water might be a little cold.
The water's going to be chilly, so it's been cool at night, no real sun last 2 days.
You
don't
want to
swim? No. It's going to be cold.
Yeah, that water's going to be pretty cold. I'm going to,
No. Papa.
Now, I'll turn the camera over to record it. See a red light burn on the camera.
Hey!
Hey!
Wait, so you can see my hair?
Yeah.
Oh! I see one! Yay! Ow! The people that are inside.
Okay. You need to
be
be sure you put them back in there when you get through.
Okay.
Remember the big table we're building?
I'll get you some.
Mm-hmm. They'll
be this one.
They'll
be this one in the
comments. Okay. See? Okay,
they'll
stick. Yeah,
they'll stick. I need a bite. Ooh, girl! Hey. Hey, Connie. Hey, isn't that funny?
Let me rub that. You get more Legos now.
Papa.
You're right, huh?
I'm playing with Papa. I have
a
tablet,
so
I'll play the tablet.
Look, you see? The red light part of the camera.
Will you get some more Legos? I'm up here because I'm freezing.
Freezing? It ain't freezing.
I'm really cold right now.
If I build some more?
I was cold at the...
Hello.
Hey, you can maybe make a painting there. A little zoo for Fluttershy?
That's what?
A zoo for Fluttershy since she likes animals so much.
A zoo?
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
A little zoo. And all kinds of
things. I got a single food that I want to use.
Let's make a zoo, Papa. Okay? That's going to be the zoo. Zoo.
Yep, we need a little half of to make the inside wall.
Make sure there's a bathroom. Can you? Yeah. And horses are going to be there.
It's all kind of like that.
Yeah. This is gonna be a weird
thing. Whoa, what are you doing? That ain't weird, that's crazy.
Let's go to the crazy zoo, where we say the crazy.
Crazy. Okay, Papa, where's that? Now, wait a minute. You made you. Did back it up. One block. Put that hand over.
Oh, yeah.
Hey,
Get lined up a little better.
There's some grass and stuff for the animals that are surrounding. Actually, that could be the mini kids area. We need a flag for the animals. We need that.
And that fence tall enough, you want to be tall.
Taller so the animals don't jump. Yeah. Get where's the unicorn here? Oh, okay. Unicorns can love this. But she did. Oh, unicorn. Okay.
I'm sure you straddle. Second of all, pop each other, they won't stick together good.
I'm like, seeing the thing. I'm being the horses. But the problem is, we only have horses. We don't have that much animals.
Here. Oh. Come here. That's your pretend animals. I don't like them.
Okay.
You're gonna hit wider. Look, it's there.
It's better when it's wider, so keep
going. There. And that should fit perfect.
It did! Good job, Sam.
Six.
Okay, I'm gonna have a table. I made a table for the animals so they can eat. And it fell. How good did that table look
like? Ow! It bit my finger. Hey, Chris has a good side. They moved it over a little bit. Can you get around it? All right, right here.
You're trying to move.
There. Let me squeeze them together a bit.
Hey, it's ready to get all the air.
Okay. All right, another six right here. I need a two right here. Now. Skis. Ice ski. A water ski. That could be four skis.
No, those are snow skis.
Ice skis. You slide down the hill and 100 miles an hour, like a car. Zoom.
Well,
get lost. There's another Christmas gift. There's two of them in there, I thought. I had to.
What's Skyler? Weapon. Oh, it's a weapon. Yeah. Skyler, you had to share the weapon.
Share the weapon.
I gave him one. What's that gun?
You had a three. Fix that door was gonna fall out. Yep, there's no windows.
Oh, this is a pretty flower. This is not a flower. Maybe it's just like this. This is a
flower. Oh, it's flashing. Look.
It clicked off for a second. You're on the cords. About 5 minutes and it starts over.
Table.
You know what? Take a three. A two by three.
Two by three.
You know, two by two.
One by two.
Put them together.
What
do you have?
Whoa.
A chair.
Come here.
Papa, can you give me a door?
You're not a door. You're a door.
I need a back door so people can walk in.
I need a back door.
Mama got the new phone. Mama got the new phone, Papa.
Mama, her mommy got a new phone.
Mama got the new phone out.
Huh?
Oh my god, the new phone
out. The new phone out? What are you talking about?
The new phone.
Oh, I know it. That's all. We've all got new phones in your family. But you'll get your own phone.
Papa, can I have it?
You can use it. You can't put it. You'd have to take the whole thing apart to add a window in the middle. If you have a second floor. Plan your house before you start building so you know what you need.
Can you
do a couple of houses? Well, I think a half a house apart for the window in.
Ow!
What'd you do?
I have my leg. Please
do a couple.
Please.
This one out. You don't take all the insides out. What do you want the window at? The back or the side? On the side?
Yeah.
How about this side? Let me see the window where I know how far to go. Gotta take three rolls out.
Thank you.
three. Oh, watch out. Three. There's one. Dad,
where's the treasure chest? I have it.
Healer. Do you know what Savannah did this morning, Papa?
No.
Stole cupcakes without permission. Out of the kitchen. Her cupcakes in the kitchen
Scar.
Yesterday.
Scar.
She stole them on purpose.
Scar, the tavern.
You don't care about what happens to her.
Oh my, oh.
I'm working on this.
Oh.
Oh, it's a face. All right, where's the,
I need to put this over.
There's so many weird pieces used in here.
Okay.
It's hard to make it work.
This is awesome.
Oh, oh. I'm going to go check on my
table. Hey. Where's the pony? I don't know. Oh. Look at Omar. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Your window, Liam. Here's your window.
Oh.
The shutters.
Flowers.
There. Windows on that side. The shutters are closed.
You mean funny cake? Did it?
Say 60 years of movie, you never saw.
When the mill say
two. Hey, you know what tomorrow is?
What?
Whose birthday is it?
Happy
early birthday, Papa. Am I going to tell you tomorrow my
birthday? No.
How old do you think I'll be?
How old are you now?
67?
68! You're gonna be like my age, but like 6 times more.
60 years, yeah. I'm 60 years older. I was 60 years old when you were born. Oh no, you broke your legs. Poor baby. You butchered the cow. He said, boo. He said, no. No. Whoa! You weirdo! It's a freak! Where'd you go, Skyler?
We got some candy for you, Skyler!
Girl. Steven. Trying to trick your sister. She's too smart for that. It's too cool. I have to pull up for winter.
I like it cool.
I know it. Another month, it'll probably get too cool. It's been turn winter time. It'll be Thanksgiving. It'll be Christmas.
I love Christmas. Mm-hmm. And you get presents.
Yep.
This is good. If you don't get good,
you get nothing. A truck.
Papa,
I'm trying to put some of these together. They're scattered. I'm trying to get the ones that are scattered out. Put together. Did you see that necklace I bought Granny when we went to the Discovery Park?
Oh, yeah.
Big old stone of a red purple color. Oh. Let's give her a shot to you when you go downstairs. She's wearing it. Probably. Like a pyramid, Anna. Mm-hmm. Like in Egypt. Let's study about pyramid when you get older. No, I'm putting together. So don't get scattered to the... I'm not putting together when you can tear them apart again.
I'm putting
all those two of them together.
I have a great idea.
What? All the two before it fits together. Outfield of the house, stuff, isn't it? You got your weapons. What? I have to get some old toys. I need to let your mama have for a yard sale this spring.
I like these.
I'm not digging all that out, man. Maybe sometime when we have more time, we'll check them out and look at them. It's too late today now. I'm not taking all that out today. I'm not getting that pretty soon.
I found that.
He's a baby.
Horse?
A horse is the adult. Only the child.
Are you ready?
Not grown up yet. Anything else so far?
Oh yeah, that's
big.
I shouldn't need that, Papa.
Oh, it's a good break. It wasn't too hard to break, but you tear it apart. It's just fall apart pretty easy.
How about our favorite stairs? It's going to use our stairs. Is that good?
Thank you.
Mom's saying something about you doing barbecue. For the picnic thing?
Yeah.
Monday? Are we still planning on doing it outside here?
Mama! Mama!
How's the weather looking?
Mama, tomorrow.
Well, right now,
Mama, tomorrow is Papa's birthday.
I know it is.
I told Kenneth that if it rained, we can't.
Well, if it rains, we'll probably do it at my house.
That's what I thought, just, you know, without him doing it too. Right now, they keep changing. I don't know if they've been week or third for sure. Mm-hmm. But what do you think about barbecue instead of? It's not simple.
Yeah. Well, I told Mom for the kids I could do the hot dogs and the crock pot like I did for Becky.
Yeah.
I won't do as many, but.
My grill is so tiny, I'll spend all my time for cooking.
Right. Mm-hmm. Honestly, though, if you. The chicken that Food Bank cooks is delicious. So if you ever decide you want to do chicken instead,
we can get like that.
Seriously? It's better than mine. At least the one in Medina. They've done the big boxes of chicken for the church, and it was so good. My gosh, this kid, there were four pieces by themselves. And love the skin. She didn't eat much of the actual chicken, but she ate all the skin off of it. Yeah, she told me, she asked me if I could make potato salad. And I said I could try to do some hot dogs too. But like I said, we need to talk about a rainy day plan.
Rainy day, we did it. I already started asking you to do something at your house. Did you bring some food?
Yeah.
Well, you decided to be in your house instead of out here.
Right.
Rainy day, I thought glass and you go to turn the door.
Right.
The cold is warm, the other than getting the food together. With all this rain.
Yeah, with the hurricanes bringing all this rain, it kind of makes it
complicated. Don't worry me about that. Skyler, he said 2 weeks. He can't do roost this week. It was raining. I hope he'll try to do a roost.
You need to give me his aunt number so that he can come out and look
at it. I'll send it to you. I sent you a picture of his invoice. The invoice is laying in here. Take a picture of it. It's on top of it.
The passport didn't work. That Skyler passport, it still don't work on DirecTV.
I'll log back in on my phone, it'll work. I'll have to check it again. Maybe something weird about that phone. But you ain't gonna do it, dog.
See, it says cannot display. It came out and said, yep. Yeah.
Oh. If you don't have a PDF reader, you need to download a PDF reader.
There is a PDF reader.
Is it? Don't take a picture of them.
Okay. Yeah, a lot of text messages I'm not getting. I am getting them from you, but yeah, this password.
You sure you did exclamation point two?
Well, I copied it just to paste it back in.
I'll check it.
And of course, I can't do it too. I need to get into Netflix, which reminds me, I need to log y'all into your Disney Plus again. I guess you saw the problems I had this week. With them. Somebody logged into my account, changed my email address on the account, and locked me out of my account.
How do they change your email address?
I don't know. Somebody hacked my account somehow. It took me 2 hours on hold to get a hold of Disney Plus. They've done to change it.
I haven't been on in a while.
Well, I changed it to my Jackson State email because they wouldn't even take my Yahoo email because it was too close to my
phone. There's all the door in the windows.
Very cool.
Maybe it's a gamer.
I don't know. But I did finally get it figured out, but I had to change their password. So if Mom wants me to log into Disney Plus downstairs, I'll have to do it before I leave because I had so much trouble trying to get it switched.
Yeah, they're changing now. Monday's 4:00 p.m. Thursday, we show up clouds.
Did y'all get storm shadow last
night? Yeah. I got my yard mower here, Steve. It was looking damp, but I got her mowed. I've been unrecorded a lot of it. Still up in here.
It's also
like
I'm getting
4G
here.
I think I have 5G here.
That's 5G. Not 4G. I just turned the Wi-Fi back on. It just said 4G. Okay.
Check your speed. Oh, Wi-Fi. Another Wi-Fi. That made me mad about cricket. They don't even offer the phone I got, so I couldn't have bought it for
you. You should log me into your Wi-Fi without putting the password in.
Did you do that transfer? Yeah.
It is so cool.
It's your transfer.
They were sitting right next to each other, and it was like it picked itself up, and it jumped into this phone, and it was like,
oh. Yeah, iPhone won't do that.
I was like, what? I don't have to do anything. I just had to download the apps that
if I'm going to do the mama's phone, just that's why I did my phone to this one.
Right.
And I'll do it, then I'll delete someone until she don't leave. It'll be a lot quicker.
Okay, so we're looking at Monday. The 14th?
Oh.
Monday the
7th?
It says 40% chance of rain here.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. So if it don't change, we'll have to...
Ow! Careful, kiddo.
You're right back.
Oh,
I'm still there.
Mama, can I get some chips? No, you can only I get some money. Can I get a drink?
Yes, you can get a drink.
I need to go get a drink.